and an instructor, and we have a brand which we represent, Abigo Football Coaching and Clinic and Management, which we have a contract with Football Capital. We are here to see Paddysco Football Academy.
So far, what have you seen in this academy so far?
Oh, the academy, in fact, is one of the best I've ever seen in Africa generally. And all where we've gone to Nigeria, I think this should be the best we have seen so far.
So, what would you say to advise this beautiful football club?
No, there's nothing to advise, just to appreciate and ally with them. So where we could come in terms of making them get the visibility outside the country, and that is our own goal. Seeing what we've seen today, I think there's nothing in addition.
Thank you very much for your time. Nigeria, what brings you to this beautiful atmosphere?
Because I can put up my friend Matthew, for a program of work, a clinic for the coach. But I like the academy, and then in this travel, I have seen more academy. But this academy is very, very good.
So what's your plan for this academy, seeing that it's a good academy? What you plan and in the next 2-3 years you want to see happening?
Now, I have seen a good methodology of work in the football. It's like the European methodology. I think that in the next 2-3 years, your academy will have an evolution. An evolution, and then I speak Italian, I translate, but the concept is very difficult in English for me. Io penso che dunque il lavoro principale che hanno fatto loro è dai articoli portarli in prima squadra.
The very good foundation is where you get from the onset, from the small ones to the big ones. Because what we see is so about the age which we started and the method of training and the method of the idea itself altogether. That's the best which has been in the people.
So what would you say you are bringing in to this beautiful academy?
Parlo sempre in italiano. Dunque, noi abbiamo una metodologia di lavoro che parte dai piccoli, si chiama periodizzazione tattica.
Noi abbiamo in Europe it's called periodic tactic, which we start from the method of training for football generally.
I have studied in Barcelona this methodology since 25 years ago. E penso che questa metodologia qui possa essere usata anche nei settori giovanili, perché non si trova facilmente in Africa questo tipo di metodologia che integra qualità, tecniche, tattiche, fisiche, psicologiche, tutti insieme durante l'allenamento.
This is what we have studied Barcelona. This is the periodic tactic that we're talking about, the tactica, the tactic, the physic, and methodology.
Psychology.
Psychologic, and which we strongly believe that we're bringing in this kind of ideas, ideology, that will bring a very good product in terms of football, in terms of how academic is done in Europe.
Thank you so much for that.
Yeah, thank you. I think that one day we can work together for the development of this academy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Sean, you are praying for us today.